Let's give it up for Eastern Michigan University.